What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode, or you could say a new video on the channel. In today's video, we're going to be opening up the newest set of the Sword and Shield Lost Origins, the Built and Balanced Stadium. Let's check the back real quick. So it says here, two individual build and battle boxes, each containing a ready-to-play 40-card deck. Each deck includes one of four foil promo cards, four additional Sword and Shield Lost Origin booster packs, and so you'll get 12 in all. 121 Pokemon TCG energy cards, 6 damage counter dice, 1 competition legal coin flip die, 2 acrylic condition markers, a collector's box to hold everything in. So let's open this bad boy. I've prepared it a little bit. It is like $100, not gonna lie. Ooh. Look at these artworks. The Gardevoir. Oh, the Zoroark. 4 Lost Origins booster packs. Oh, I'm excited. Oh, here's the 121 energy cards. And both the build and battle boxes. Oh, okay, we'll put this aside. Bam. Let's actually open one of these. And we're back. Look at juice box. Ugh, terrible. Tastes like cardboard and plastic. Strong enough, at least. Okay. First time ever opening build and battle boxes for me. Ooh. Okay. Build and battle. How do you open this? Oh, that's cool! That's so cool. Let's see here. I kind of want to see this, you know? Oh, it's the whole card. It's a whole card list. Here's even more Lost Origin packs. Wow. A Finneon. Oh, look at that. Look at that special promo foil pack. So beautiful. Oh my god. Okay, time to open it again. Plop that out. Plop. Okay, let's do it like this. Plop that bad boy. Let's do it like this because the promos. Okay, another 4 packs. The reed thingy. What do you guys think it's gonna be? I think it's going to be... I don't know what the promos are. We got the Finneon. I think it's going to be a Regigigas. Ooh, another Finneon. Hey, that means I can trade it or sell it. So, very nice card. Yeah, we might open one of these. Okay, let's see here. A beautiful artwork Murkrow. That's cool. I didn't want to look at the code cards. I give out the code cards. Okay, let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, the back card has a... The back card has a whitening there. You see that? That's okay. A lot of whitening, actually. Oh, I don't like that. Fire Energy. Like a cute Nuzleaf. Gift Energy, Murkrow, Wurmple, Clefairy, Lickitung, That's a nice artwork. Horsey, Gumi, and Pyroar. A Pyro holo. Nice holo card. Okay. Code card. And the back card on this one, it looks really good, so I really hope it's something good. Psychic energy, electric, or electric something. Yes, Swanna, Gloom, Gumi, Bronzar, Snover, Shinx, Inkay, Pyroar, Reverse, and... Oh my god, that's a nice card! Oh my god! Meditite, Shellos, Dewgong Reverse? Oh, yeah, I didn't do the pump trick. And Magnezone V! I'll take it! And, ooh, that card I'm not kind of thick. Archon. Good job. The back card looks good. Okay, V Star thingy. That's a sign. Maybe a cool V Star. Galarian Stunfisk. Bronzong. Florist Experiment. Another experience card. Rockruff, Seal, Zorua, Snover, a Chop, Parasect Reverse into a Honchkrow non-holo. That was a blast opening. It was really fun. And, yeah. See you next time.